Kingdom of Aladdin. Aladdin in the sand is so dedicated area and they have built it. Morning guys, this is you recording for the gallery. Recently we have visited Katara cultural village, the side of beach. It is a huge big area, that village is. So we couldn't visit it in one time, that whole area. So we just, this is the beach area, just to have like chill time. Hey, hello to the Katara beach now. I let you see boats over here.
Oh, check out this, guys, check out this. Let me put my legs wet on the sea water. Just so.
After that, we found out there is something built in a specialized area called Kingdom of Aladdin. I was so surprised to visit that place. Thankfully, I have recorded, but it's kind of shaky. But let's see how it goes. You guys should see that thing. Go and have a look.
I like to see this Katara. How is looking over? And you guys gotta see that. And we find out there's something looks like so distant. Let's see what it is. What it is. Oh my god. See that? See that? I'll get you over there.
Okay.
I decide to walk there. Okay, let me go there. Something like so you things or they're building right now. Still they didn't finish, I guess. It's like under construction things. But still. We may allow to go there. Just go ahead and see that. Okay, hopefully. Because you can see that it's like under construction still. Yet to be. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Okay. It seems I'm there, guys. You can. Oh gosh, this is bloody cool. Oh shit. Okay. Go ahead. Go ahead. Okay, have a like clear look.
Wow.
Is it Bondi Island? Did they gonna name it something so? I don't think. Is it Festival City? The IKEA's one. Festival, oh my god. What is inside? Can we go there? Can we go inside? Can we go inside? Did they allow to go in? I don't want to get risked and get quartered. Let's see this man. Oh. Okay, something they put for the water thing. I think they're gonna maybe like purifying water things. Oh. Oh, okay. I'm going to not can see whether is it. No,